grip. So nothing's gonna finish off those biceps like a little focused work. Today we're gonna do like a modified preacher curl to really target those biceps hard. So we're just gonna take some dumbbells, okay? And this is kind of an end of workout exercise. We're gonna pin our elbows in between our knees that are spread wide. And we're just gonna curl all the way up, trying to reach the tip of our shoulders. Now what this does is by blocking off those elbows, you prevent any motion going on through there. So it's kind of like a preacher curl. So I like this variation better than using a preacher curl because you can really feel the squeeze. Now if you want a little bit more challenging exercise, try to rotate your pinkies inward, like you're gonna bring your pinkies toward your shoulders at the top. So give it a try. You might find that these are a little harder and you're not able to use as much weight as you can with a standing curl, but it's gonna be way more focused and way more targeted on the biceps. Thanks so much. See you next time.